friends, I am going to tell a story. The Emperor's New Clothes. There was an emperor who loved dressing up in fashionable clothes. Once, two thieves decided to teach him a lesson. They offered to sew an invisible and a lovely new suit for him. The emperor was very excited and ordered the new tailors to begin their work. One day, the king asked the Prime Minister to go and check the work in progress. He saw the two men moving scissors in the air